अरे
Your fucking voice is
Hey,
deep as fuck, and
Icy
they talking about
boy.
that you wouldn't like me.
Icy boy, no lie. I know I'm fat, but I am not that fat, bro. I'm looking at this picture. That boy, that is disgusting.
Sorry.
He look like a blob. Why is your name Dream Chaser, bruh? Bro, you look like Babyface, bruh. Why you got that headband on? You trying to hide that hairline? Can you let me start this game? Yo, Cam, can you simulate the other teams, please, so we can start the game?
Nigga, I'm doing it right now.
The nose. The nose.
I played them in the regular season. Not even my third.
Big what say?
Simulate
see that bear
game.
Holding a machine gun, and see that bear's gonna take the machine gun and show up to your house and mow you down like a Scarface.
Ooh. Hey, can y'all play our game now, Philly?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I wanna see the hole.
I already started the broadcast.
That's where is it?
Look, click on my name. And then, like, go to view broadcast or something like that. I forgot how you do it. Actually, you know, I can send y'all invites. Hold up. Like, you gotta set up a broadcasting account and need to start one. All right, players.
Hey, can you hurry up and play your game? Go to leave.
We starting it right now as you speak. Trust me, we got 7 games here.
Hey, Ghost.
Yeah.
Corey.
Corey,
hey, okay, so look, this is what I'm finna do. I'm finna take my mic off and then I'm just listen to y'all in party chat.
Yeah.
Alright.
And
Mel.
Huh? What about the wrong?
Alright, I'm just gonna listen to y'all in party chat,
alright? Say it again, Mel. Alright, gosh. I'm feeling it, boy. I'm feeling it on my game.
Hey,
I'm not in the finals. I gotta go to the championship.
In a little bit.
Nigga, play game four. Play game four. Step closer to the title.
Joined in the booth with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. This is Kevin Hart.
All right, I will not play game four again. And the Philadelphia 7.
What happened? Your camera got messed up.
So come for a living. So come for a living.
Saw them looking very tough, winning that last round pretty easily in five games.
I think he put Steph Curry back in on starting.
And well, other than game seven, I think game one is the most important game of the series. For them as a home team, especially, lose this game, and then there goes home court again.
Well, I could picture that. That.
I just can't see. Listen to this crowd. I mean, they don't want to let them down. I can't see them losing this game. The atmosphere is electric.
Oh,
they're
just going to play
to their advantage. Dave Nowitzki with the pass. Has the Curry.
Try.
He missed it. Curry missed it. On the court for the Celtics,
we've got Bird. Jordan. Dave
Nowitzki's the ball.
Then it's Kareem. And it's Griffin in a powerful.
Good block, Shaq. And it's set
back by O'Neal. Curry. The ball. Oh, Curry goes around the screen, gets it with a wide open pass to by. Oh, get the pass by the Gary O'Neal.
And now, just over a minute played here in the first. 14 feet away, and misses it off the right side of the rim.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there.
Oh my God, Cameron, you kind of loud, dude.
And just a nice combination of size and feel there. Terrific finish down low.
The Celtics shooting their first free throw tonight. For Philadelphia, they've gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far.
Outside. Shaquille O'Neal with the slam, sorry.
Nash, right side. Come on, Steve. Thank you, Steve.
Nash has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Here's Curry to the paint.
Damn, bro, here's Abdul-Jabbar.
Bo, come on, Daniel, what you doing? This game, the game, first game at home. What you doing, bro?
No reason not to be, guys, as he
should. Oh my God, Dirk Nowitzki is trash. Does anybody want to buy him? I'm telling you, he's trash, dude.
Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone.
Cameron, why you gave me sucky Dirk Nowitzki, man?
Curry attacking. Kicks it to Abdul-Jabbar.
He can't shoot threes.
No good on the three.
What you doing? You would have made that. I would have quit.
Man, I don't know what's going on with Daniel, bro. Oh shit, that was a nice crossover by Curry, though. A second a while ago, right nice three.
Well, he'd have to be really good to knock down the shot like that against that kind of defense.
Oh, if that went in. All right, mismatch. Get him, Bron. Get him, Bron. That headband got superpowers. I'm telling you.
That's oh how, that's shit! How, what the fuck? Did you see that shit?
Griffin pass to Curry. I'm gonna give Jordan. There you go, Shaq. There you go, Shaq. Big Diesel. Bron.
That's how you make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're gonna be scattered. Floor is open. Take care of business.
Look at some ugly uniforms, man. Like the top half don't even match with the bottom half.
And this lead, I think, is headed up.
Oh, why move?
Out to Bird. And too long on the shot.
Yeah,
come on now. You got to remember it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. Yeah. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that.
Oh, my God.
Griffin with the steal. Fires from 18.
Oh, that's Icy Boy team.
And there's Michael Jordan. The assist by Kerr.
Jordan, you better get your rematch from when he took you on that three-point shootout. I know he did. Yeah, I'm just saying.
18. No, I'm not 18. 14
for 8. Alright, take him old school, Dirk. Take him old school, Dirk. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. I'm telling you, bro, Dirk is trash. I'm dead serious. Hey, yo. If anybody want to buy Dirk the Whiskey, I'll give him to you for the trashiest player on your team, bro. I don't care. I just want him off. I'm really playing. I'll trade Dirk the Whiskey for any small forward or power forward. Y'all not. I don't care. He is trash. And the jam by Dirk Nowitzki.
Flush that thing down, young fella.
That is a fierce two-hand maximum force on that dunk. The drive by Jordan.
Aww. He's dunked on shot. Makes plays
like that in his sleep. The game is just far too easy.
James gets the shot.
There you go, sir.
The one-hand slam is so sweet.
Speaking of, where's your Shaq at?
Oh, yeah, he is so smooth, even at a power finish like that.
And really, that's what makes him unique, that combination of power and polish.
Curry, good.
There it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great position inside.
Yeah, just getting the ball into the post has to be option number one for them right now.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here.
You know, I think he just wants to tinker with the game plan a little bit, and I think that's a wise timeout.
And part of it too, Greg, was he saw some things going on out there that he didn't care for.
And some changes here for the 76ers. Ewing's checked in for O'Neal. Garnett comes in for Dirk Nowitzki. And Dwayne Wade is subbed in for LeBron.
Oh, my God.
The three from Iverson. And Boston with the rebound. Irving with the ball. He's picked up by Jordan. Irving passes to O'Neal. That doesn't go on the chance to tie.
Here you go, good defense.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they want
to open the door and just allow him. I'm pleased y'all got this.
Yeah, how about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second chance points.
Second chance shot. Oh. And the layup is up and in.
Damn.
Guys, he's actually indefatigable.
I just realized that, bro.
Never
y'all
gives
gotta
in,
play
never
all
gives up
game,
on a play,
bro.
And that's what it takes to be a great
offensive
know.
Rebound. You let's
go. That's a lot of damn games.
Yeah, man, we got to play. We're probably going to go all the way to game 7, so that's 7 whole games for this.
You know, that part of the floor, guys, is more or less his real sweet spot right in his wheelhouse.
And then we played the regular season game, too. That's going to be like 8 games in total for us. 76ers ahead,
leading by 5 from Philadelphia. You're watching 2K Sports. And we welcome you back here to the broadcast of the Eastern Conference Semifinals.
I'm not stupid like you.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Philadelphia?
They've been making some really nice passes out there. Excellent passing. That could set the tone.
You know what? My friend
at
the park got the same guy haircut he got.
Positive to watch.
A real talk.
The paint offensively as well has really been about the balance that they've shown.
Nash out there with Dwayne Wade. And there's Jimmy Butler.
Yeah, man. We in the quarterfinals right now, and I'm playing whatchamacallit for 7 whole games.
And guys, right now, the defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game.
Like, yo, cool.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run. Trash. Clark to the hoop for him there.
Momentum can swing on plays like that, Kevin, especially when the finish has that much thunder on it.
Oh, my gosh. Shaq too big to be running around like that, man. He scares me. That's what somebody does, man.
It's good for two.
And that's
I'm
definitely
a little bit of
a shot that he has in his arsenal.
It's all good.
Pass to Butler. Just over.
Nah, I had to make one so I could broadcast. Thank you.
Patrick Ewing with the slam.
How about that fantastic finish and the aggressive move too, Kevin.
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
I'm up by three.
I'm not sure if it was text or email, but he definitely threw that one down.
Out to
this game right here.
Inside. Here's Rodman.
Oh, come on.
And they immediately answer back with the dunk at the other end.
Hey, it's going to game. It's going to game four. 76ers sweep. I'm bringing the boom tomorrow. Tuesday.
Oh dang! No, Shaq. No.
I'm the blue one. Wow.
Ooh,
man. I'm telling you, bro, Shaq scared me, bro. I need Shaq to guard Shaq.
Did y'all see that crossover that just happened like 10 seconds ago because Mushy delayed the motherfucker?
Yeah, he's mad. He's mad.
You would cannot guard Shaq, bro. Shaq too big for you.
And Clark, it's a strategy that has served them well.
Man, even if I do be whatchamacallit, I gotta play camera for like the whole playoffs round, man. And I hate playing camera because he gets off the cheesiest shots and he makes them, but my wide open shots never go in. That's how he beat me last game. I'm missing wide open threes with Steve Nash and he over here making contested shots with DeMar DeRozan. And James Zubin for Dwayne Wade. Come on, Dirk.
Because DeMar DeRozan has Rosen, duh.
Fades back. And the 76ers tap in. From what I'm seeing so far, the only people that can actually win titles is me and, what's the name?
Icy Boy.
And on the East, Corey, you like you the best.
I'm coming for Icy, Game Time, Daniel.
Why
you ain't coming for Daniel? Because he's gonna get swept right now. Oh, never mind. It's 9:30. Daniel's gonna get swept right now.
Ah, he just tied it. Who was that? Carmelo. Oh, yeah, he's come with Carmelo again. I hate Carmelo. Butler on the way. Pass to
O'Neal. I can just do half.
It's tied up. Oh, I like cock, guys. I like cock.
Oh my god. That's what they're hanging their hat on today, fellas. Hard nose, smash
mouth play down on the low block. Old fashioned, isn't it, my man? Old fashioned. Pound the rock basketball.
Damn, I'll try to play this nigga right now.
And it is definitely
working. You're a W. Timeout called. Yeah. 76ers. I can't play you right now. I don't know what I remember from they round. Got late. Play a ball. Michael Jordan is checked in. No, we gotta make playoffs. Cameron lost by 20 in his first game against the Pistons. The Pistons.
I lost to the Pistons too, but that was only by 2 points.
And then during the regular season, Cameron played Corey. And Cameron beat Corey.
No, Shaq!
And then I played Icy Boy during the regular season.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh my god, hurry out here. It's over. Come here, Kareem.
He had 96 points on the John Wall.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
Hmm? Oh, Laybar about to get me. He about to get me one of them threes. Hey, cheese, please. Play by Bird to set it up. Man, this is not getting my nerves. Curry's got it all tied up now for the Celtics. And one. Bron.
Oh, nice layup by Curry with the big train call.
Cameron, chill out.
An excellent game.
point to two reject.
Man, mute this fool.
Dishes to Griffin. Outside for Curry. No good on the triple. The 76ers leading by three. The drive by Jordan. Nowitzki, the pass to O'Neal.
LeBron. LeBron.
James is.
Don't mute me, man. It's a nice steal. 76ers, the best team in the game. Wide open, LeBron James. Oh, my goodness. He made that fucking shot about like 10 miles ago, man. 76ers more like a 69ers because they fucking sucks.
No, Shaq. Bro, you got so lucky I didn't do that. And they can guarantee this is the last possession. Right, LeBron or Michael? Oh my god.
Seconds left in the first half of basketball. And Nowitzki with the stop.
Fellas, that two-hand monster slam was vicious.
I don't think there was.
Man, he childish at school. He showed his nuts to people at school.
I tell you what, I'm glad they didn't try because somebody might have got their feelings hurt.
He got it up that time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And the first half comes to a conclusion.
Got the final shot. Ooh, Curry. Curry with a deep three.
I had to mute him.
Broadcast of the Eastern Conference Semifinals. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
And he just went off in those first two quarters, guys. He's capable of doing that on a consistent basis as well. So we might see some changes from a defensive standpoint as they try to disrupt his rhythm in the second half.
You know, guys, I think you've got to make some sort of change. I mean, they can't let him continue to torch him up like he has been.
And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
And his oh, my God. This is just like that one game where Olajuwon had five steals.
Guys, his shot selection was just perfect.
No, I agree. That Jordan contest.
He's been from mid-range or in tight. He is taking only what the defense is giving him and not trying to do too much. Very much playing within himself.
On the floor for Boston. Michael Jordan is up with Curry.
Get him. Don't Dirk, you suck.
That's Bird. And it's Abdul-Jabbar. In at the five down low.
Bro, what do you got?
Went according to plan.
Yeah, nice job there, Greg. Recognizing the opportunity was there to push it. And then excellent execution.
Celtics trailed by four.
No, 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 not the sky hook. Come on, take it easy on me, man. Take it easy on me, man. Don't put that on me. I'm never going to win with that.
Go. Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big five.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
There's our shot.
Yeah, but you have to love that tough interior defense.
And Greg, that's exactly what he gives you. I mean, he's constantly making his presence felt around the rim. Taking it to the rack with power right there.
Oh. Hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Just piling on the lead with the dunk like that.
Griffin kicks to Curry. That drops. Oh. And it comes off an assist from Griffin.
That's amazing, mate. Hey, what's Steph Curry's 3-point overall or somewhere? That's
no way. There's
no way a player like him can be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report?
The
drive by Jordan. Why he's spinning on me?
And that one is hammered home.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer
crying
down.
The off-ball in these teams, Greg. Maybe that'll be a little off-ball for all the time.
Dunk like that coming off a great defensive play. Pass reveals to momentum.
And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Patrick Ewing's checked in for O'Neal.
Oh my God, how many steals is he going to have?
Butler, he's checked in for James. And Dwayne Wade subbed in for Michael Jordan. The 76ers leading. Nash with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Nash dishes to Garnett. And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does.
And he better stay with those basics, because this game is still yet to be determined.
Here's Jordan.
Oh, my God, bro. He's keeping my best to set him up.
He power surged that one down. Wow.
Yeah, good term to use, man. Game's top dunkers for sure. Folks, that's not a petty, not a Manny. That's a facial.
Yeah. Oh, my God. These dudes can't pass the ball right. There you go, Butler.
Butler a two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Man, I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
Griffin against Garnett. Abdul-Jabbar up top. Poked loose. At the top of the key, Curry. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Bird. Can't get it to go. And the 76ers go the other way with it.
And with him missing literally everything he's put up today, you can see why the score is what it is. His ball distribution tonight, just as good as it gets.
Yeah, it sure has been. I mean, all you have to do is look at the numbers. There's no line in those totals.
So the Celtics called timeout. They're first. Celtics trail by five. Irving passes to Carmelo. Good. Anthony's got seven.
I love how he establishes his post position inside before he converts.
It's Jordan on the wing. Garnett left side. Wade, he gets it there, and he banks in the layup. He has seven.
You gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of grinded out physical game.
That's the kind of look they can continue to go with. Maybe that'll help them create some separation on the scoreboard.
And now Philadelphia on the break. Some solid defense there from Irving. Celtics trail by five. He feeds it to O'Neal.
Oh my God,
McGrady outside. Really left alone that time. McGrady's got his third bucket of the night.
Just a little confusion among the D as to who was supposed to be on.
Garnett wide open. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
Tit for tat right there, huh, guys?
Didn't take them long at all, fellas, to get those 3 points back.
To the paint. The shot and game clock separated by four. Yep. Count the bucket. And now a 7.76ers lead.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Uncovered. And there's Tracy McGrady, the assist by Anthony. McGrady's got 11 points.
He's got some serious momentum.
Oh my God.
He's been great all day. Even last game, he was on fire.
Checking in for the 76ers, Shaquille O'Neal.
Jordan. That misses would have counted had it gone in. Shots continuing to fall as we conclude the third quarter. Both teams putting up points. 76ers ahead, up by 5.
We got Western, in the fence that whole series, though. Yeah, we probably not even gonna play till tomorrow. They play all the games tonight, ain't it? Gonna be like 2, 3 o'clock in the morning.
LeBron James is up there with Nowitzki. And it's Michael Jordan. Then there's Allen Iverson. And it's Shaq in the 5. That's the group on the 4 for Philadelphia. The shot. And off the front iron, and in it goes. Got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the
Sixers. Yeah, because we already finished with our round. They still in the conference semifinals. We already in the conference finals.
Dang, we in the quarterfinals.
Big apostrophe or exclamation.
What the pass was that?
Maybe even a question mark.
Yeah, I would have to say there are a lot of questions right now from a defensive standpoint. That's for sure.
So Boston going with almost an entire new grouping. Abdul-Jabbar's checked in for Shaq. Griffin comes in for Dennis Rodman. Jordan, he's checked in for McGrady. And Curry's up in for Kyrie Irving. Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what Brett Brown said to his team. He likes how they're playing, so simply said, hey, let's keep it rolling. Let's make the most of it, and even this
series. Oh, I thought my Michael Jordan got fouled.
We'll see if they can get the job done, Kevin.
First team. T-Money. He got a 5-7 because his triangle butt is broken.
And we played through about a minute here in the fourth.
Oh, now you want to face the day after you suck butter depart.
Dishes it to O'Neal. Here's Jordan.
So the dunk and the foul. Well, Jordan needs to post the line.
A chance for one more at the line. It's going to be on Michael Jordan.
An entire 5-7 point guard, and he has a power forward.
And that's what we're seeing here.
You called it, Greg. As
yeah,
much
he's going to really use power forward through the
we're seeing even more of it here late.
And really nothing like a good old-fashioned throwdown to get a team going. And
Greg, they I got do a need guard, to get shooting guard, and a
come on, Allen Iverson. Right oh, my God, the bro.
Defense keeps giving up easy baskets like
hey, yo, Firehawk, you want Allen Iverson?
I mean, you never expect to get
you want Allen Iverson? This dude can't make a three to save his life.
I want some guard. Yeah.
Iverson kicks to Jordan.
And
two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. And a closer scoring breakdown for the 76ers.
Michael Jordan. Anytime you get as many points in the paint as they have, you know you've got a good
thing going. Gonna play, not play.
And you've always heard of guys being in a zone shooting, but you can be in a zone passing the basketball, and we've seen that tonight as well.
And the 76ers making a change here. Nash has checked in. Abdul-Jabbar dishes to Curry. Shot's good.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They really
Why will you pass that way?
Here's Jordan.
Oh, boy, a big man.
And the rebound goes to Nowitzki. Nowitzki's got 3 rebounds
so
far in the game. Jordan can't get it to go.
I want to play with my big man.
Here's Jordan. Kicks it to Abdul-Jabbar. Curry attacking.
Dirk
Nowitzki picks up that
one. Alright, if you want center, I want
Curry in this one. 9 points and 8 dimes. And both free throws good for Curry.
Fine, I'll run.
Steady work at the free throw line. Just what we're used to seeing out of him.
Here's Jordan.
Oh, and
Howard it down.
I guess
and
I
guys,
was.
That's saying, a big know. Swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into two easy points on the dunk. No telling
how important they don't stop turning over this ball. And guys, in a game this snug, thank you. Like that are the ones they keep turning over the ball, man. This dude, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, got like six steals. Because Steve Nash doesn't know how to pass where I want him to pass.
To get a bucket here and exploiting the height advantage where they can find it, and that's a no-brainer to me.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
Oh my God, how do you foul him?
He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play.
Well, they've done a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring in the paint.
And that's why they're on this run. You get that close to the hoop, and it's a lot easier to make shots.
Nash drives in.
Oh my God!
It's stolen by Abdul-Jabbar. And now Anthony pushing it up. No one back to stop him.
He getting so lucky right now. He's about to get a comeback deep three on me.
And just like that, they add 2 points to this narrow lead.
Work with me here.
You just can't afford to give up plays.
He on my side.
At this time in a ball game.
I gotta figure out how I'm gonna play.
James in the post.
They got him. Oh my God.
And here's the fast break. Jordan leading the way. And Anthony with the basket on the assist from Michael Jordan.
He's about to really get the comeback victory on me. I'm so done.
Celtic lead. And guys, let's get your take on
the Hustle
Steps for the Celtics.
Boy, they're hounding.
Come on. We can come back.
Very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
Yeah, and another thing, they've created a lot of turnovers, but they've also been able to convert.
What are you doing?
Right. And the slam by Blake Griffin.
Well, I tell you, he squeezed that orange as tight as he could before that throwdown.
Yeah, no way he was going to lose anything on the way up.
Oh, my God.
Better safe than sorry on that one, guys.
Boston leading by six. Picked by Griffin. Jordan again. Jordan.
Get the ball.
Fades.
That's off.
And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
Well, the clock has become their worst enemy.
Not a friend anymore.
That's money, Nash. Let's go.
Key buckets, and we know he
delivers. Steve Nash in the clutch. No, why you got him in the paint?
Shot is off. Yes. And it's Philadelphia the other way. There's the dish to James. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Nash with it. And Curry picks him up defensively.
No. We didn't stop.
Yeah, there were a lot of.
Oh, shoot.
A highlight reel.
Actually, no, there's still hope. There's still hope. I got to bust something real quick, though.
Contender for dunk of the year and perhaps might make its way all over the internet.
I tell you what. Oh, that's
game, dude.
The crowd pleaser of all.
Why were you. Yeah, man. Hold on. Let me see.
Damn.
Hold on, I'm about to count. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Came back to 1.
4, 9. My team had 9 turnovers, dude, and he only had like 5. Because Steve Nash had 5 turnovers.
To the basket. He'll be shooting 2 free throws. And only 10 possessions. So the first one drops, and that increases their lead to 6.
Allen, no.
And the second free throw, no.
Let's go.
A tough break there.
Oh, you get ball back?
That's tipped.
No, Shaq.
The
ball.
Now we've got the intentional
foul. Oh, my God. Why are you fouling?
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
Yeah, but Greg, they didn't really have another option. I mean, I thought they did a nice job getting it in his hands and making sure he was the guy who'd go to the line.
Why would you call a timeout? There's no need to call a timeout. We're not coming back.
Timeout called the 76ers. They trailed by 8.
The moron, man.
17 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
You know, you like the
oh
fight.
My God, Allen Iverson can't make a 3.
Yeah, I agree with you, and I really think you shouldn't be allowed to call timeout.
My team sucks.
Late in the ball game, if there's no chance for it to do any good on the scoreboard.
Garnett with the
ball.
And they get it back.
So we see Boston get the win.
Boy, you know that's Monopoly money, boy. You know that's Monopoly money.
So critical. And you know into game two.
You know you printed it out.
This broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Semifinals. This is Kevin Harlan saying
I'll
thanks for watching.
It.
Now we'll send it up to the award-winning Ernie Johnson, who is standing by for the post-game show.
Man, freaking Firehawk, bro. I lost all some stupid stuff. This is every center that on every team that I play against have the most steals out of everybody. Let me look. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar had 4 steals. Alright, bro, but we still got like 6 more games, so I could come back. Yes. Camera, I unmute you and you're still loud, dude.
Hey, Corey.
What?
You playing him again right now? Oh, yeah, what's up with
you? We about to run pro-am.